Fun is live near 14th and L Streets with What's the Fuss?
Well, Golston, Vanguard is set for its grand opening Friday night, but the talk hasn't been about the new venue. It's about the art that was supposed to be displayed here. Art that the artist tells us is doing what it's supposed to do, provoke thought. Linda Ronstadt, Maria Shriver, Christine Larson. Just a few of the 12 paintings that Vanguard commissioned local artist Marin Conrad to create.
We went through the list of who was going to be portrayed, the concept behind it.
That concept, wives, lovers, and muses of California governors.
My goal in creating this body of work was to start a conversation about who these women are and to show a common strength of showing one's femininity and vulnerability, even in the face of politics.
But she says Vanguard wasn't so Vanguard in pulling the paintings after a person who read a brief about the art in the Capital Morning Report complained
that they were very worried about upsetting the female lobbyists and female backing. She stated that she would boycott and not give them any more business, and that she would get her female colleagues to do the same thing.
Vanguard's owners sent us a statement that says, regardless of how we currently feel about the situation and the conversations surrounding it, we've got to stand behind the business decision that was made. It's beyond difficult to see something you've worked so tirelessly on become the subject of such controversy. Folks we showed the painting to don't get why they would be offensive.
I wouldn't obviously complain, but, you know, to each his own.
What do you think?
I think it's ridiculous that they pulled it. I think it's really pretty. Obviously, the artist is very talented. I'd actually buy that one.
We called the person who complained about the painting and have not heard back. As for Conrad, she's found a buyer who purchased the entire collection, all 12 paintings of the women. Reporting live from downtown Sacramento, Claire Dwan, KCRA 3.